Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T20 between Delhi and Hyderabad. I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
G'day, Slats. Whenever these two sides meet, it's always a close encounter. The clouds have come.
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The home captain wins the toss.
Yep.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
Bairstow gets off the mark. That goes for four. Good shot.
Yep, got it.
Ah, glorious shot. Just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away. That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Yep.
And that's four.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep. Catch.
Power and precision in that shot.
That's racing to the fence.
Right.
That goes for four. Good shot. Great shot. Four runs.
Yep. A short one, but saw it early. What a good shot.
Yep, catch it.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Ah, oh, good shot.
Super shot there.
That's racing to the fence. Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Evening, everyone. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run, Chase.
Should be a good one. Kumar has been handed the new ball.
And he's off the mark.
Yep.
That's out the middle of the back. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Good shot. One bounce and it goes for four. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Middle that one, great timing.
Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it? Got the wicket a good time. The batsman was looking settled and on track for a big score.
Ball and got what it deserved. Six.
Yep.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Great shot, superbly played.
Yes.
Precision, just a great shot. That's racing to the fence. Good shot. That takes his partnership to 50. He's beaten all ends up by that.
Yes, good.
Great shot, superbly played. Great shot.
Yep. Catch it.
That's four. Superb shot. Shot. That's six. Nicely, it's all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.